that was big. You know, I don't know if we've done that yet this year. You know, so they chipped away. I thought, you know, they defended much better. We were able to execute some of our stuff. And then we were the aggressors. You know, Molly and Lane were in there. They were being aggressive. You know, I thought Gabby played well in the first half. You know, not so much in the second half. But we were. We were much better, you know, especially in that second quarter. I talked to her a little bit about if you go back, you know, you just got to be really smart. You know, play with no hands. You know, can't go in for those rebounds, you know, like she likes to. But, again, I think she's learning. You know, I think she learned, you know, even today, you know, that those were two really quick ones. You know, Western Michigan, you know, she continued to get in foul trouble, you know, the entire game. You know, she played that whole second half with no fouls. I think Lane has practiced really well all year. So it's great, you know, to finally see it translating to games. I thought she played really well at Western. I thought she played really well today. She even needs to be more aggressive. You know, people are playing off of her a little bit. She's a phenomenal three-point shooter, one of the best on our team. And as you can see, she's very versatile. She can get to the basket as well. Molly is just, you know, she's got a lot of potential. You know, the sky's the limit for her. You know, she can shoot that turnaround jump shot. She can drive from the high post. We've extended her range to three. So really excited about both of those players. Obviously, we're going to take the time, a little bit of a break. You know, I always give them a Sunday off. You know, they're probably going to have a little bit more off days this week. But we're going to get back to practice, continue to get better. I think we're also going to get away from the jar for a little bit. Continue to bond with this team, to continue to develop our chemistry, because that's super important. So, but it'll be a mix, you know, of both getting better off the court and getting better on the court.